Imitor capable of killing out a spy.
Aloy, this is it. My chance to reunite with the spirit and perhaps to reunite her with the blue light. It's not a chance I would have had alone. I needed an outsider. Someone ignorant of our ways, but no, not ignorant.
Are you trying to thank me, Araya?
Yes, of course. That's what you do. Untangle knots. Create possibilities. Thank you for making this pilgrimage possible. I only wish it had not been necessary to humiliate Aratak. You were wise to let him come. He's earned the right. Stubborn as stone, but he's had to be. The war demanded it. And so have I.
Now that I'm chieftain of the Werak, I don't suppose I can order you to tell me about Silence?
Aratak would never have presumed to grasp for a secret of the Conclave, but you are not Aratak, and if you have dealt with Silence, your need is well apparent. Silence came to Bon-Or from the distant north, the young shaman of the Owl's Watch, a remote Werak that rarely comes south to parley.
Silence was a shaman.
It was. Or at least, when we sent runners to ask the Owl's Watch, they said he was. His knowledge of the machines was beyond compare, and he was hungry to trade what he knew to the rest of us. It didn't take him long to gain the trust of the Conclave, and eventually, an invitation to attend.
What about you? Did you trust him?
No. But he impressed me. He carried himself with poise and authority. I wanted to learn from him, but that was not to be. He was granted knowledge of our most sacred meeting place, the frozen caves of the Malmstrom, a month's march from Bon-Or. He met with us there, as is custom at high winter. But when we next returned, the caves had been looted. Relics of the old world stolen, holes cut in ice and metal.
Yeah, that'd be Silence, all right.
He vanished with the spoils. We sent our best trackers after him. None returned. And when we checked back with the Owl's Watch, those who had vouched for him were gone, as though he never existed. Some in the Conclave began to doubt he was even Banuk to begin with.
And what do you think?
He committed an unforgivable sacrilege. He's unscrupulous and dangerous, but also brilliant, skilled, and knowledgeable without equal. Except, perhaps, for you. Anyone else I would warn off, but you may be able to treat with him safely. Just don't lower your guard.
I'll keep that in mind, Araya. Thanks. It hasn't been easy for you, Araya, getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again. This time, we both will.
I'd like that.
Are you ready, then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back. Finally, we ascend.
How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
Now, brother! too can call upon the power of the old ones. The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
Fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? The blue light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remain here. Here. Up and over.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
November 21st, 2064. It's been 3 years since I was last here, and 12 since I was running the place. Just a skeleton crew left, confused about why I'm here. So am I. Anita wants me to find a way to suspend operations for a while. Maybe a long while. I don't know why, but from the sound of her voice, it was something terrifying. I wish I could look into her eyes, ask her what the hell she's so freaked out about, but what else is new? When don't I wish I could look into her eyes again?
Aloy? Were you listening for something?
There are memories here. Messages left by the old ones.
And you can hear them. I envy you. What did they say?
I'm not sure yet, Maria. Drop on them. Okay.
Climb higher, and our path will become clear.
Good for an old remedy.
Yes, this way.
We can make our way up. Not much farther now.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. The machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies and taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior.
And I can hold my own. And so,
I could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. Now follow my lead. Pipes, towers. Steam, frost. Who's on this floor?
Shameless for our last attempt.
Their spirits are one with the light mouth.
We may soon join them. Take whatever supplies are left to keep us alive a bit longer.
Let's see what this blue gloom is worth.
Part, making sure it can come back online with the degradation.
full already. To show holograms without a focus. Let's see if I can restore power. Aratak, Araya, you... You might see shapes drawn from light. Don't be alarmed.
It'll take more than light to alarm.
It's not every day you get to have cocktails inside an active volcano, right? Unless you're George, and I can hardly blame him for drinking on the job. None of this would be here without our beloved director, Penny Chow. So, here's to you, Penny. You put a cork in the Yellowstone caldera. I'd say you deserve a margarita.
Hold your glasses, everyone. I'd like to add something. This effort wouldn't have been possible without our lead programmer. Thank you, Anita, for bringing us our real mastermind, Cyan.
I'll second that, Director Chow. All right, Cyan, what's our latest number? The current count is 1,654. Well, then drink up, everyone. Here's to 1,654 more years without an eruption.
It was the spirit. The old ones. I could only grasp some of what they said.
You were right, Araya. This place was built to stop something terrible. And it worked. As for the spirit, I'm starting to get an idea of what it could be.
The door is open now. We can get through.
We'll have to carve through a lot of machines to get to that door.
More than the Werak could prevail against before.
Aloy will see us through.
Onward, then. Our challenge awaits.
The geothermal plant can be suspended. Cooling system masked. Massive charge is solved. This is always about the next part. All we need to do is install this mysterious software on the conversation.
Thank you.
More machines. Make ready.
Aloy, the door. Can you open it?
Let's find out.
Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over.
It's like an infection, attacking all this machinery.
Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits, lost to us.
Find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. And finish this.